Hi, in this video I'm going to show you two more tricks where you can use sledgehammer in F2L. I'm going to start with this case. So you have your F2L pair over here and it needs to go to this back right slot. So you can do it a rotation and insert it like this. But if your pair is over here, what you can do is upring, sledgehammer and R. So the full algorithm goes like this: R2, F, R, F prime, R, and you solve this dual case. Second case is where you have this pair, which is flipped, and it's on the back right slot. So it's very similar to another case which I showed you. So from this angle, you can do a U prime, sledgehammer, and that bears this one up, and you can insert it. But if you are facing this way, what you can do is upring U, and instead of doing R and setting up the this case which I showed you before, you can cancel into it by doing a sledgehammer and R. So once again, you have your pair over here, it needs to go to back right slot. So what you do is upring, U, sledgehammer, R, and you solve this F2L case. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time.